1 million subs. Come on.
Three more.
No, I'm proud of you, but I'm also a little bit upset that it wasn't me first.
Let's go, baby. One more.
So I realize a lot of you probably think that breaking that TV with a bat was a really stupid thing to do. So I'm putting this bat on eBay. 100% of the proceeds from this bat are going to charity. It's Feed My Starving Children is the organization. They're a really cool organization that I know nothing about. I'm just trying to do this to cover up the fact that we broke a really expensive TV.
You should like, subscribe, because we're donating to charity.
Alright, but actually give this video a like, because how often do you see YouTubers giving back?
You think they're actually gonna fall for that shit?
I hope so. I can't believe we're gonna use the money to buy a new TV. If you think we're using the money to buy a new TV, don't worry, we already bought a new one.
The new one that we're making off the bat, that's going for a TV in my room.
Dom's the type of guy, especially when we moved straight to LA, he would sleep with literally any girl he could, and then one time he tried settling down with one girl, and what happened?
He got chlamydia.
Yeah, got just for the people at home, if you don't know what chlamydia is, it's a curable STD. But he got an STD the first girl he tried to settle down with. Dom got chlamydia and he found out in the morning because he had a water infection and everything. You had a lot of things going on with your penis.
We went to the local pool, right?
Yeah.
And we had sex in the pool.
Okay, I don't need any more details.
What local pool? You mean our fucking apartment pool?
I wake up, Dom's balls are in my face.
And he's like, dude, I need to go to the hospital. And I'm like, what is that? I've never seen a bigger set of balls than when Dom had chlamydia.
Jesus Christ. Did you kill a guy?
Why are your balls so big, man? Outro song, AC/DC, I've got big balls.
Every time we come here together, it gets hostile and you guys get mad at each other.
She's fucking attacking me with blankets while I'm trying to pray. She's trying to prove some fuck.
You weren't praying!
And you don't even film your own vlogs. You make David vlogs.
Okay, first of all, I have short arms, so my excuse is that they cramp up.
I really need to go home.
Hey, can you fuck off? I don't know why you came here if you need to go home so fast. Me and David were trying to enjoy a normal day.
You're just trying to use David for his subscribers.
So?
Okay, dude, that's been known.
So it's time for us to leave.
No, let him use me.
Can you just fuck off, dude? Let the man be used.
Why can't people see another side of you where you're actually respectful?
That's like off-camera stuff, you know?
I know, but why don't you show it on camera?
I'll only show it off-camera. Is your camera still on?
No, it's off.
Oh. Well, thank you guys so much for coming over today. What are you laughing about?
The camera's on.
Yo, fuck you, Corinna! You're a fucking bitch! And David, I use you for subscribers, bitch!
Can we show everyone how we've trained our bunny to open the door?
Yeah.
You wanna go out?
Go
for it, Bailey. Yeah! Bailey, do your sprints. On your marks, get set, go!
Good, Bailey!
That's Aries Lock. Thanks for watching, Maddie. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Guys, I just hit 1 million subs, so.
Yeah, you did. Oh. And in the last vlog, we said that we're going to celebrate using our lips.
Using our lips.
So, I got you a slice of cake. Oh, okay. Congrats, dude. Try it.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. You like it?
Yeah.
It's all over your lips. Come here, I got it. Ooh. I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Thanks, babe.
No problem.
No.
Dude, I'm not getting any more subs. Zane, can you do something?
No, it's not broken, baby. You just gotta work with it.
Oh, wow, I'm blowing up.
You hit 23 more subs.